huge summer haul. This includes thrift stores, includes normal regular stores, and a bunch of online shopping, some bikinis, just a little bit of literally everything. First place I went to is the Melrose Trading Post. I talk about that place all the time. It's kind of like a thrift store, a huge one with a bunch of other thrift stores in it. First thing I got was this tiny, tiny, tiny crop top, and it's actually a halter top, and the color is not picking up, but it's this beautiful pastel yellow, and I'm in love with this color. And the bottom just flares out, and then the back is like really nice open back. And then I got the same thing in a different color. This is actually an accurate representation of the color. Just the same thing, but in this pastel orange. Again, I love it. Next up, I got this dress, and I love this dress so much. It's the perfect summer dress. It has this beautiful lace detailing at the top, and then it has these like little pink flowers going around the dress. You just throw it on and you're set for the day. Last clothing item that I got from the thrift store was this graphic Harley Davidson shirt. Oh, I'm coming for you. Ah, f***, I missed. Are you dead? Oh, he's dead. We got three down. Okay. Oh my God, are you kidding me? There's a fourth one. That's dead too. Wow, I'm really just really good at killing mosquitoes. Last clothing item that I got was this graphic Harley Davidson shirt. And I know you're probably thinking like, Nell, you have 1,800 of these. Why did you get this? Like, is it really necessary? But the back really just drew me in because it says Athens at the top. If you follow me, if you've been following me, I go to Athens every summer. I was like, you know what? I wanna wear this in Athens. Next up is not a clothing item, it's an accessory. I got this, what is this even called? Like, what material is this? Rope? The main reason why I got this is because it's the perfect size. All the other ones that I've seen, like either online or in store, are so big. And I'm just like, okay, I'm not trying to fit my body into that. I'm just trying to put like my phone in my wallet. So when I saw this, I was like, oh my God, this is the perfect size. And I just like it. I think it's super summery and it's perfect for the beach. From the same store, I got this, and if you watched my summer hairstyles video, you know that I've been loving these ribbon hair tie accessories. So when I saw this, I was like, oh my God, this is perfect. Next store I went to was Nasty Gal. You saw this in my Istanbul vlog if you watched it, but I got this purple cute little crop top. I think purple is becoming my favorite color. Don't know why, but I'm just in love with this color. Such a summer top. I just like every detail about it, to be honest. And it fits like a glove. Oh, the fit is amazing. Next item is something that I'm just in love with. I love the color. I love the style. I just love the whole thing. And that is this, oh my God, it's so cute. It's this pastel green handbag. As you know, these style handbags are super in right now, and I'm so happy I finally got my hand on one, and it's exactly what I was looking for. I'm super excited to wear this. I have a few other items that you're gonna see in this haul in the same exact color. Next up, I went to Dolls Kill. I'm really pleased with my purchases. We got a lot of colors, a lot of neon going on. I mean, this summer, I'm really just going full out with the colors. You may have seen this shirt on my Instagram. Again, the purple, she's coming out. I really like this color. It's just a black tank top, black. It's a purple tank top that has black and white detailing, and it says whatever in the middle. Tank top that you just wear over summer, you know, casual, comfortable, easy, don't have to deal with it. Next up is this dress. This dress has my heart. I literally feel like Cinderella when I wear it because of how gorgeous it is. And also it's literally like a cocktail Cinderella dress, not gonna lie. If Cinderella wasn't going to her ball and she was going to like a cocktail party, this is what she would wear. It's the exact same color as her dress, so I mean, that's why I made that reference, but look at it. Look at it. Oh my God, it's so cute. It's just a really cute dress. Like, it's just cute. And the fit, oh my God, it makes your body look so nice. Fits like it's made for you and that they literally sewed it on you. It's kind of off the shoulder, and it's got this little pink baby rose on it. And it's just perfect. She's perfect. I like don't want to take it off when I wear it, but I kind of have to because I can't keep walking around like I'm going to Cinderella's cocktail party. As you guys know, neon is super in. I think it's going to be in throughout the whole summer. So I did a little neon shopping and I got this bathing suit. It's this neon pink one piece. It doesn't really look like anything, but if you hold it right like that, yeah. I don't recommend you tan in this, but it's a really nice bathing suit and I'm excited to wear it. This next bikini says also a neon color. This is a neon orange. And these buckle type tops are also really in. I figured that you can also just wear this as a top. Doesn't really have to be a bathing suit because it just looks like a tube top. That's very revealing, but it's cute. And then the bottoms are also like that. They're very high-waisted, as you can see. I don't think anyone's vajayjay's that long, but it's cute. She's cute. We'll see what it looks like when we try it on. I didn't get that many things from Brandy Melville, just two tops. Again, they're pastel colored. I'm just letting you know now. First thing I got was this pastel green tank top. This is the shirt that I was talking about that would match the handbag because they're literally the same color. It's just a regular girly tank top with lace detailing in the front. I love it. Just your simple top. Honestly, there's not much to it. I like the 90s vibe that it's giving though. And then the last thing that I got from Brandy Melville is this baby pink top. It's so cute. It has this white outlining on it and it just fits really well. I like the pop of color. She's cute. Next up, I went to Zara. First thing I got is this silver, like blue silver colored silk crop top, tank top situation, bralette. What is this? What do you call this? Piece of cloth, that's what it is. It's almost as if it's just silver, but then you see that hint of blue and a little hint of green too. So I don't know what color this is, but it's really nice. Next up, I got this blouse, and I think it's the cutest top I've ever seen. It's clear, and it has a bunch of sunflowers on it. I'm excited to play around with this and just wear it. I think it's gonna be so cute and perfect for summer. Next up, I got this white dress, and again, it's perfect for summer. I got a lot of these perfect for summer dresses, you know? You know the ones that I'm talking about that are like always on Instagram? It's white, it has this ruffly top. It is wrinkly because it came out of the wash, I'm sorry. I think you're supposed to take these ribbons and tie it in the front, at least that's what I did. We love her, 10 out of 10. The next dress that I got was very similar to that one, but it's a different color. It's this pastel yellow, and it's just like this. It has two pockets on the sides, which are super cute. And this one doesn't have that ruffly detail, and it's not as off the shoulder as that one. It kind of just stays like up there. The last items I'm gonna show you are all bathing suits, but I have these two hats that I really wanna show you guys. I got two bucket hats. Obviously, they're in this pastel color. I got this really nice pastel green bucket hat. Bucket hats are super in. I think it's just very summer childhoody. I mean, I have so many pictures of me in a freaking bucket hat when I was young, and it just brings memories. As I said earlier, there are a lot of pastel colors in this haul, especially pink, green, and purple. Those were the three main colors, and I just am in love with those colors right now. But there she goes. And moving on to the bathing suits, all of them are from Pasakai. That's literally my go-to place for bathing suits. I love it so, so much. Shout out to Bridget, you're amazing, I love you. She pulled through and I'm just so happy because I'm in love with her bikinis. First one I'm gonna talk about is this, oh, the color is just so amazing. It's this pink bralette type bathing suit. I posted a picture with this on my Instagram. You guys went crazy and everyone was asking where the bathing suit was from. And then the bottoms are the same color. It's not too revealing, but it's not too, you know, closed. And it's perfect. I love it. She's a 10 out of 10. The color really just sold me. Like, I don't know why, but the color I think is so appealing. Next bikini set is in this really, really nice purple color. It's this tube top style and it's has these shoulder attachments. What are they called? Like shoulder pad type things, you know? There's a cute little bow in the middle and then ruffles at the top. And then the bottoms, same color, same cut as the pink ones. Super cute. We love them. And the last item in this entire haul is this bikini set, and I saved the best for the last, not gonna lie. It's your everyday triangle bathing suit, but the pattern. Oh, the pattern. I love it so much. It's just so nice. It's, again, that purple color, but it has these sunflowers on it, and it's just so freaking... These are sunflowers, right? No, they're not. What flowers are these? I don't know. The bottoms are the same pattern, and what's really cool about this bikini bottom is that you only tie it on one side, and then the other side is just like a string, and they're high-waisted, and I just really like it. Thank you, Bridget. I love you. You're the best. Can't wait to wear this over summer. And that was it for my huge summer haul. I'm probably not gonna be able to pull out my wallet for another 9 months, but that's okay. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. I love you guys so, so freaking much, and I will see you next week. Bye, guys.